Hello, Mrs. Noble. Thank you so much for joining us today. We're really excited to have you here. So I wanted to ask you a couple questions about your experience at the conference so far. How has WAVES been for you?
It's been fascinating. I really love Vedic knowledge, and people are coming from so many different angles and in bringing so much enriching insight into various aspects of the Vedic knowledge. And yeah, it's been great networking, learning about people's paths and how they came here.
So speaking of people's paths, could you tell us a little bit more about your path to get to WAVES and with the research and the work that you've been doing as a professor?
Definitely. I was raised in a family of meditators. We did the transcendental meditation technique. So I grew up reading the Bhagavad Gita with my dad, and I found it, the philosophy, very enriching. And so I did my undergraduate degree in history, but by the time I finished that, I realized that I had a deep yearning to return to the Vedic knowledge. So I completed my master's, and then more recently my PhD in Vedic science. Specifically, I was looking at philosophy of mind, in other words, where consciousness comes from and how that relates to the brain, and Vedic insights into the relationship between the brain and consciousness and subjective experience in my research.
And I know that your research, a lot of other attendees here have also been researching in similar fields. So how has your interaction with those researchers been at the conference? And like you said, the networking aspect of it, has that influenced your perspective and your opinions about different topics?
I would say that it has helped me to refine my position. Always when you hear a divergent point of view, even if you're not necessarily convinced by it, it helps you to clarify what your own view is and why you hold it. So even when I've disagreed with people here, I've appreciated how they helped me to formulate my own argument.
Well, I hope that you've had a good time at WAVES, and we thank you so much for joining us today. Thank you.
Thank you. Absolutely.